And now the Dutchman is on the top step of the podium, and maybe, just maybe, back in the title fight. Now it will be the German national anthem for Mercedes EQ after the Dutch national anthem for Nick de Vries. And another win for the Mercedes EQ squad,
the
reigning champions. Gratulation.